I mean, what else can I do? All I can do is go down to the river twice a day with my dogs and chase these mongrels' cattle off the river. And I've been doing that for 4 years. It looks like I'm going to have to keep on doing that to the day I die, because that is the only thing that is saving this river at the moment from total annihilation.